Hello, welcome to my channel. And today's topic is random variables. If you think about the random, so randomly we pick anything or randomly. I think random means we can't predict. So here is random variable is a random, or if you think about random experiment or statistical experiment, is any act whose outcome cannot be predicted in advance. Any outcome of random experiment known as S-event. So we will start with some illustrations. The number of telephone calls received by Monica or telephone operator is in a call center in Delhi between 1 to 3 a.m. in the early morning. So we don't know how many calls they are doing. We can't predict it. So the amount of rainfall in Mumbai on 1st August. We can't predict the future. The number of misprints on a randomly chosen page of particular book. These all are examples of random variables. The final result of 5 one-day matches between India and Pakistan. The outcome of rolling dice. When you are playing Ludo, then the rolling dice, you don't know. You can't predict what is coming in the next dice. A volume of sales of certain item in a given year. So before you can't predict. So time to failure of a machine. So in all the above cases, there is one common feature. These experiments describe the process of associating a number to an outcome of the experiment, to an event. The function which associates a number to each possible outcome of the experiment is called a random variable. Let me repeat it again, or we can see the definition here also. So the definition is a function which associates a number to each possible outcome of experiment is called random variable. So it is often the case that our primary interest is in the numerical value of random variable rather than the outcome itself. So if you are saying that we can predict the data or everything with the data science, so the random variable term is used in statistical computing and data science. So it's related to data science. If you are reading this or learning in your college, because it's a scope. So how many types of random variables? What do you mean by a random variable and how many types of random variable, and explain. This question came in June 2020. So that's why this question is very important, and you have to know what do you mean by random variable. So I think I explained the definition of random variable. Or now let's go to the types of random variable. We can see the types of random variable with one example. So for example, if you have purchased a new battery operated wristwatch and you have inserted one new battery into it, suppose you are interested in the following: how long will it before the first battery needs replacement, and how many battery will have to be replaced during a 1 year period. So these 2 points are here: how long will it before the first battery needs replacement, and how many battery will have to be replaced during 1 year period. So first question is how long. So it is asking about the time. So let us discuss them one by one. In case one, we want to find the duration or time before the battery needs to be replaced. So that the variable here, you can note that the variable takes values continuously along a line, say from the time duration A to time B. So no values in between A and B are left out. In other words, there is no break in the value assumed by this random variable. So this random variable is known as continuous random variable, because we want to know the time, how long these batteries are. So there is no break. So this random variable is called continuous random variable. So let's go to another example. The random variable is the number of batteries. And the second question is how many battery means number of batteries for 1 year. So this variable can take values 0, 1 or 2. There is no continuity since only a negative integer value can be assumed. So the range of this variable is discrete set of points. From this question, it is clear that the random variable x is defined in our previous question is also in this example is also a discrete random variable. So from with the help of these examples, we can show that the random variable can be of two type. We will distinguish between the following two types of random variable are discrete random variable and continuous random variable. So discrete random variable are those when there is no continuity, and continuous variable which are continuous. So this is a simple difference. So if you go to the definition of random variable, a random variable is x is said to be discrete if the total number of value x cannot take is finite or countable infinite. So the support of x is either finite or countable. So the support x, so we can't define the formula orally. So I will make a new video by defining the formulas of both random variable and continuous variable and how many types of discrete variable. So one very important discrete random variable is binomial distribution or discrete distribution, and second is Poisson distribution. So we will study or learn or understand these in our next video. Or the continuous variable, we can study in detail about the continuous variable. Continuous variable are of different types, like uniform random variable, exponential random variable, and all. And so, thanks for watching.